In this next session for the PowerPoint 2021 tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to use the Rehearse with Coach option. This is a new option in PowerPoint 2021 for Office 365. So we click here on Slideshow and then we'll select Rehearse with Coach. We want to practice our presentation to meet a certain deadline or a certain length in minutes. Also get some feedback from Microsoft on our presentation. So we'll go here and start Rehearse with Coach. So we'll click here, show real-time feedback, and then we'll start rehearsing. So next here it says start talk, and basically it's listening to us. So we'll say, welcome to PowerPoint. In this session, we are going to talk about using PowerPoint. Now we'll advance to the next slide. And at this point, first we need to learn how to create the first slide. We start PowerPoint, then we open the outline tab on the left, and then we start typing under the outline. Then we press Control Enter. And in this case, Microsoft is still listening to us and it will give us recommendation. So it's encouraging us to keep on going at it and it's all good to go so far. However, if I use too many filler words, it'll start complaining about what I'm doing here and going to suggest that I change and not use specific words or terms. So then we'll go through the rest of the presentation, we'll add the new slides, and I'll continue to do so until we have developed our presentation. Notice there are too many ums that it's detecting. Then it's still expecting me to keep on speaking. Then I'll basically just run through this because I'm not practicing this for real. Notice that it's detecting that I'm using the word basically too many times. And we go through the use of charts, through the use of the various objects, clip art, hyperlinks, and other components in PowerPoint. That's an example of a video. That's an example of a PowerPoint video from the web. And then best practices, and so on. Now we reach the end, and let's see what it comes up. It tells us the time that it took to record the presentation, how many slides. Obviously, that's too many slides for 2 minutes. I used too many filler words, and the pace was at 128 words per minute. It needs to be on the green side. And notice there's a chart for it. We can rehearse again and do better at this. So if this were for a real presentation, obviously this would come in very handy, and it's a pretty neat tool before going in front of an audience and saying too many times or using the word basically too many times.